Never having a cheat day again. Well, not for a long time.